So today I'm going to be testing two filaments that are high temperature. So this brown one is Proto Pasta High Temperature PLA, and this white one is Colorfabb's High Temperature. So in a minute I'm going to boil some water, and when it's boiling I'm going to drop both in for a minute and then give them the flexibility test. So now that the water is at a rolling boil, I'm going to put this in for 2 minutes and then take it out and see how flexible it is afterwards. So if you want to duplicate this, you just get a pot and boil your spoons at home. Okay, 2 minutes are up, so I'm going to pull it out of the boiling water, drain off real quick, and see. It's a little bit flexible, both ends, but I don't know if it's any more from what it was before. I can't really notice any difference. Now that I've tested the Colorfabb HT, I'm going to put in Proto Pasta's coffee filament and try that. Okay, now that time's passed on that, and the PLA is much more flexible now, and it's actually kind of crimping up a little bit on this end. So definitely, even though this is supposed to be a heat-treatable PLA from Proto Pasta, it's just, it will cool down and become more stiff, but right off the bat, the HT hasn't changed, so I'd say their claims of it being high temperature are good, and it's just as flexible warm as it was cold, so overall, I'm surprised.